Welcome back to another Matty Ice Reviews. And tonight, guys, we dive into one of my favorite brands of sodas. No, this is not Coca-Cola. This is another soda that I enjoy immensely. So Canada Dry is clearly, in my opinion, through blind taste testing, the best of the ginger ales, not ginger beers here. But I saw a new flavor of Canada Dry at the store. It's not necessarily adding additional flavor to the soda like lime, lemon, orange like they have in the past, or raspberry. This is kind of playing up a different aspect of the ginger ale. So what have they done? Canada Dry has launched Bold Canada Dry. I do apologize, I've already opened this one. My brother was here and he told me this stuff was phenomenal, so I had to try it with him. But this is a bold take on Canada Dry. It's got a much darker color. It's caramely almost. It's a very light caramel color, whereas Canada Dry is usually extremely pale. This is noticeably darker. And let's look at what's actually in here. Now keep in mind, this is two liter. So 140 calories per serving, and a serving would be 12 fluid ounces. So imagine a can, if you will. 140 calories, 50 milligrams sodium, 36 grams of sugar, so it'll be sweet, but not super sweet. And then what's actually in here? Carbonated water, high fructose corn syrup, oh, the nectar of gods. We've got ginger extract, natural flavors, sodium benzoate, and caramel coloring. And this one's coming from the Dr. Pepper 7-Up Inc. in Plano, Texas. Very cool. I always forget that they are manufacturing their stuff there. Okay, so Bold Canada Dry. Let's open her up. Ooh, it's still getting a good hiss even after being opened already. So when you smell it, it immediately smells nothing like ginger ale. It smells like a ginger beer. You get kind of the spicy, sweet smell that you get from a ginger beer. Okay, got the tilt on for Mr. Jose. There, as you see, when we pour it, it's pretty, caramely in color. Okay, let's give her a sip. Woo! Okay, so when you drink it, you get that familiar flavor of Canada Dry. But after, you get the burn, kind of like a ginger beer. It's not that intense, though. It's just a tingle across your tongue, a little bit in your nose. Let's give it another try. I mean, it's a good burn. It's not that super intense like some of those ginger beers you drink. They just, it's like your mouth is on fire. Let's give it one last swig. Man, that's good. All right, guys. I like it. It's unique. It's got more of a ginger beer aspect to it without crossing that line to the point of it being kind of a specialty soda. I think it's very unique. I've never seen anything else out there like this that has the aspects of a ginger ale and a ginger beer kind of merging very beautifully together. I think y'all should go and get yourself some. All right, guys, that'll do it for this one. We'll catch you next time.